What's up internet, I'm Manish from rebellionrider.com and welcome back to my YouTube channel where we make learning SQL, PLSQL and Oracle database fun. With the previous video, we finished the exception handling series and now it's time to start another chapter. Hence, in today's tutorial, I'm starting a new series on another highly demanded topic, that is the collection. So without wasting much of your time, let's start today's tutorial on the introduction of PLSQL collection in Oracle database. So, what are collections in Oracle database? A homogeneous single-dimension data structure which is made of elements of same data type is called collection in Oracle database. In simple language, we can say that an array in Oracle database is called collection. As we know that the array consists data of same data type and so does the PLSQL collection, which is why we call them homogeneous data structure. The structure of PLSQL collections consists of a cell with subscript called index. Data is stored into these cells and can be identified and accessed using the index number. This is again very similar to the structure of array. But unlike array, PLSQL collections are strictly one-dimensional. Types of PLSQL collections in Oracle database. PLSQL collections can be divided into two categories, persistent and non-persistent. Persistent collection, as the name suggests, are those which store the collection structure with the data physically into the database and can be accessed again if needed. Whereas, non-persistent collection only stores data and structure just for one session. On the basis of above categories, collections are further divided into three types. Nested tables, variable-sized arrays or VArrays, and associative arrays. Let's quickly discuss the intro of above mentioned types briefly, but later we will see each of these type of collections in detail in separate videos. Nested table. Nested tables are persistent collection, which means they can be stored into the database and can be reused. Nested tables has no upper limits on rows, thus they are unbounded collections. V arrays. Similar to nested tables, variable-sized arrays are also persistent collections, thus they can be created in database as well as PLSQL block and can be reused. But unlike nested tables, VArrays are bounded in nature, which means VArrays can hold only a fixed amount of elements. Associative array. Unlike nested tables and VArrays, associative arrays are non-persistent collections. Thus, they cannot be stored into the database. Since they cannot be stored, hence they cannot be reused. But they are available in PLSQL block for the session. Do make sure to stay connected as we will be learning each of these type of collections in detail in the upcoming videos where we will perform some interesting examples. Also, you can head over to my blog to find out what are bounded and unbounded as well as dense and sparse collection. That is the quick introduction to PLSQL collection in Oracle database. Do make sure to share and like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from rebellionrider.com.